Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Viewers, I have recently completed a research on the history of the collection and transmission of the Quran. This lecture series is a small introduction to my research work. This research work actually owes its inception to my teaching of the Quran, which many years ago I had the opportunity to teach students of the master's class. When I taught them the subject of history of Quran, I personally was quite astounded and amazed at the questions which came to my mind while I was teaching the Quran to them. Thus, for example, I came across with the fact that the Quran that we today have is not the only Quran which is being read in the Ummah. We have 5 different versions of the Quran. Then we have narratives that tell us that the Quran we have today is incomplete. Similarly, we have reports on the collection of the Quran which tell us that some of the verses which we have today were haphazardly arranged and they were not being found actually. We have entirely different accounts of the collection of the Quran from Shiite sources and Sunni sources, and both conflict each other. The historicity of these accounts is also questionable, because the earliest sources, the way they mention them, historical criticism tells us that they are not very sound and reliable. Then we have the accounts of the earliest Muslim scripts or Quranic scripts in which dots and vocalization was introduced. And the way these accounts describe the introduction of vocalization and diacritical dots on the Quranic script is entirely against common sense, and also against the manuscript evidence which has been discovered recently. Then we have the issue of the variant readings, in which besides the 5 major Qurans that we have today, we have differences in reading the Quran as well. So all these questions which I came across many years ago induced me to conduct a comprehensive research on this topic. And what is before you is my humble effort. I would write you to and request you to weigh my effort in the scales of reason and revelation, and I'll be very grateful if you could inform me of any flaws which you come across. Thank you.